To achieve that perfection, Elizabeth covered her face with makeup composed largely of lead. She also rubbed mercury on her lips and probably used a mercury-based makeup remover that ate away at her flesh.